point. You know, saying that, sure, we need to protest, but it has to be respectful and you can't disrupt it. If you're doing a protest that is sanctioned by the people you're protesting and the police, you're not in a protest, you're in a fucking parade.